What do you think they do when figuring out that position this offseason?
I say they still go with Lance because they're kind of going like, this was our guy and this is who we tabbed as the guy. But I'm not like willing to bet on that. We're going to see so many trade like possibilities with Packers and 49ers and Jets. Everybody. Oh my God. We're going to see so many in the next month or two. It's going to be so obnoxious.
If you're a team that needs an answer at quarterback, and you had a high grade on Trey Lance coming into the draft,
right?
Wouldn't you at least call?
Oh, absolutely.
And see what they would give him up for, because they may be looking for an answer to make this decision a little bit easier on themselves. Right. The fact that Brock Purdy didn't really play in this game, him playing well or poorly in one game shouldn't dictate what the Niners are going to do at quarterback in the offseason. But I do think it probably colors their decision making in some way.